one here named Colin. And I stopped him dead in his tracks. He probably sat there 2 minutes. Now I haven't got to talk to Mark yet. I'm hoping he got some good pictures of him.
Oh.